Our program is one of the most unique programs in the United States. Very few schools have three different master's degrees in cybersecurity or data analytics or any of them. But in this particular one, we have three different cybersecurity degrees. First one is our Master of Science in Cybersecurity Operations. And it's for people who are in the operations area of cybersecurity, management, leadership. The other two degrees are very unique. The first one is the Master of Science in Cybersecurity with an emphasis in artificial intelligence. The program is very tailored toward merging artificial intelligence, machine learning, and cybersecurity, which is really a unique kind of field that we're moving into as technology advances. The other degree is the Master of Science in Cybersecurity with an emphasis in data analytics. We've taken those two disciplines and really made the complement of putting them together.
Webster was the first few schools that started the cybersecurity program, and I do prefer to learn from the school who started the program first because they have more experience.
For all three of our master's degrees, we offer multimodality. We offer online, on ground, WebNet Plus, or a mix.
The thing about having online classes is you can manage your time, right? You know, things do happen, like you do get sick, you do have emergency.
People who travel a lot shouldn't be worried about enrolling because we can get to them wherever they are. One of the things about being in the discipline of cybersecurity is the fact that we always change. Our curriculum is never the same. As a matter of fact, I don't remember ever having a curriculum from one semester to the next that was the same. As the new threats evolve, we respond, we develop new capabilities, we have to teach our students that.
I do feel like how Webster teaches is definitely lead us to success. They show us the modern way of how to solve the problem and how people think about the problem in cybersecurity.
One of the things we're very proud of is our adjunct instructor cadre. We have teachers that come from government, military, FBI, police departments.
They have different perspectives because they have working in different companies, different field. So when we ask some general question about internship, how to apply for a job, I would just email my professors and they always give me answers and support me.
I think that Webster's programs and what we offer our students, no one comes close to what we do from the standpoint of quality, flexibility, and capability.